I'm Tae Kang Chok.
I'm Kerling Lam.
I'm Vivian Lee.
Hi, my name is Sabrina.
Hi, I am Nathan Dun.
I'm Gwendol Farha.
And we are going to talk about impact tests in our presentation.
开始.
So basically, a case study is a particular instance of something used or analyzed in order to illustrate a disease set principle. So in our video, we are going to talk about impact test. So impact test is actually a method to evaluate the toughness and notch sensitivity of engineering material. So the common example of impact tests we use are Trapi test and also ISOT test. For impact test, this will be the apparatus and this will be the specimen we use for the Trapi and also ISOT. And then the primary function of impact test is actually to determine whether one material experiences ductile to brittle transition with decreasing temperature or not. So in this diagram, you can see that some materials they will experience ductile to brittle transition when there's decreasing in temperature.
The impact test.
detect the difference between materials which are not in a tension test. So all of these three values are important for the selection of materials that will be used in application that require the materials to undergo a rapid loading processes such as in vehicular collisions.
Okay, I will explain more about CHAPI and ISOP test. First, for CHAPI impact test, the specimen is placed horizontally and it is clamped at both ends. There are two types of specimen, which is B-notch and U-notch. And then after it is clamped at both sides, the pendulum is released and will hit the specimen. The pendulum will hit at the back of the notch. And then the energy absorbed is measured to calculate the impact strength of the material. For ISOT impact test, the specimen is placed vertically and the force is faced and the notch will face the load, the pendulum. And the energy is absorbed. The energy is absorbed to measure and to calculate the impact strength of the material.
Okay, so this is ground for CHAPI test. And at the y-axis, it is toughness. For x-axis, it is temperature in degrees Celsius. This graph is very important because through graph, we can see that the relation between the brittle fracture and ductile fracture of the material. Okay, toughness is greatly affected by temperature. At low temperature, we can see that the material is more brittle and the impact of toughness is low. And at high temperature, the material is more ductile and the impact toughness is higher. So the transition temperature, which is here, it is the boundary between the brittle and ductile behavior, and it is extremely important consideration